Good morning, everyone. Today is Saturday, and I'm going to take the time after this lots of routing. I'm going to make the time to do a video from changing little candy, which I haven't done for ages. And I'm going to make her, put her in a new outfit and make her a little bit warmer, because today, I don't know, I've got ice cold feet. It's been raining, and the weather is not so good for October. So that's the best time to play with the babies when it's bad weather. And because I haven't changed her for quite a little while, I wanted to do an update with the video. I've been good organized this time. Prepared everything to make sure that I don't forget nothing. I hope the camera's not gonna stop like last time. I made a video and then my camera stopped and I was busy talking and trying to do my best to do a good video, and then it didn't, for some reason, stopped. And then I made sure that I loaded the camera so it won't let me down, because if you've got three babies to change, it's quite a lot of work. So first of all, like I said, because I haven't dust her off or made her pretty, I'm gonna take the chance to like dust her completely off and also give her a little hair, a little wash. Not a big wash, just like something soft, because you can't really put these babies too much in the water. So I've uploaded all my videos, as you can see. That's also a big job, but I enjoy that. But the only thing is that it takes so much time to load them up. I should change my camera to another position where it's not so taking so many minutes to load one movie. For one movie, like when I was talking about micro routing, it took 145 minutes to load up, and it was a movie of like 15 minutes. But yeah. So maybe I must find another system. Okay, first of all, I'm going to wash her hair. Well, wash her hair. Just put some things on the floor and put that there. So I'm going to make sure that I'm not using over 15 minutes, because otherwise this camera is going to stop, I think. But if it stops for some reason, you can see the next one. So I always put my babies, to not make them feel cold, in I rub them up like this. Can you all see, nice guys? Yeah. Okay, I rub them up. I took my water already. And then like this. See, she can't put her hands in her little face. So I'm going to slowly turn this camera towards the place where I'm going to just give her a little hair wash. Dressed, but it doesn't matter. I've still got flu. I'm in my gown, but it doesn't matter. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna hold the baby like this, and this is nice temperature water, lukewarm water. I'm just gonna sprinkle her here. Like this. Make sure that. And she's very good, she loves the water. But she's not going to go in the bath, I'm just going to give it a little wash. Put a little bit of shampoo, tiny, mini bit. Probably just a drop. Then do it quickly that it's not. I made these babies myself, so I've made sure that inside, when I glued the hair, I did it with a waterproof glue. So it can resist the water. So I'm gonna wash this slowly off, rinse it off. It was a quick wash. And then you can also use a hair dryer if you want to dry it, but I'm not doing this. I'm enjoying my babies. Okay. That's finished. And then quickly going on the other side. Back again. There you are. And turning her slowly the camera back there. Yes, you can see her nicely. And this kid is a tripod. I made some things myself to be able to hold this camera. But you see, guys, that was not very long in the water. She's nice, dusted off, and it smells so nice. And then I've got everything by hand that I don't need to look, because last time I was not good organized and my video went too quickly and I took too much time to get everything. So but now I've got a lovely little table that I bought second hand. Now I can change my baby nicely. It's nice when you've got the proper things. Oh no, not this baby. I said I made this baby myself. No, not this baby. This baby, Desiree made it. Desiree Van Niekerk, the artist. The baby that I made was Hayley, my first baby. And I put like a waterproof okay, that's good for now. She's nice and clean and fresh. So now I'm going to put her clothes on. I've choose some lovely clothes to put on. Also take a little nappy and a little alcohol, a little wipe. This is a nappy I'm going to be. I normally put nappies on normal nappies, but today because I had to make it not too long, I'm going to open. I have to have a little wrap on like this and then just wipe her with her hands. No dust on and it smells so nice. This just wipe her off like this, wipe her little face, and then see that all the dust is gone. He's not quite happy because I'm busy too much with the dolls and he can't go for a walk because when it's raining he doesn't like to go for a walk. So I made him lovely raincoat, but he's a little bit bored. Okay, we let this evaporate. And then for her eyes, I think I've got two little brushes. I've got one for the eyes. And I take all this dust in the eyes. Well, mommy hasn't looked after you for a couple of weeks. I would say no. For a couple of like 2 months busy on sewing and cleaning and put all my everything up to date. My sewing and I've got nothing laying around and finished. But I forgot my little candy. And look now, she looks nice. So, and then ears, all the dust of the ears, and then also the nose. You mustn't forget the nose. Tickle in the nose. And all clean. Oh my, your eyes were full of dust. You must be very careful because these are. These eyelashes are very delicate. Yeah, this is nice. Then of course then the big brush is for how many minutes I've got the only 2.5 minutes. So the hands we dust them off. Though I've wiped them, I just dust them off, make sure that all the dust is gone. Nice and clean now. Huh? And I tell you what I choose from her cupboard. Some things that her mommy made. Yeah, Candy. I'm going to wear her because it's a little bit, it's not warm today. It's actually very chilly. I'm going to wear, I don't know yet which little bonnet I'm gonna put. That's my favorite. That's also a nice one. I'm gonna put her these little shoes on that I've made myself. It's got like a little sole. And then I'm gonna put on this lovely little outfit that I also made. And then this of course the little romper. I love little rompers. So yeah, we're gonna put this on. So first I'm gonna put a nappy to go, not take it not too long. Yes, first the nappy. Put a little bit of, tiny little bit of everything in moderation, just a little bit to make it smell nice. And I also ordered those little waffles, what you call it, the wonder waffles. And it's nice to keep. Oh baby, they're fitting so nice, this little necklace. Looks like this one is not sticking anymore, mommy. Hey. Let's take another one. Maybe the water came on it. Okay. Let's put another one on quickly. Because we still got eaten.